old hip hop. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall of New York. We'd an elegant craft, it was rigged for a nap, and how the trade winds drove her. She had 27 masts, and she stood several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover.
There was Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee. There was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was Johnny McGurk, who was scared stiff of work, and a chap from Westmeath called Malone. Oh, there was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and fighting Bill Casey from Dover. And your man Mick McCann from the banks of the Ban was the skipper of the Irish Rover.
We had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags. We had 2 million barrels of bone. We had 3 million bales of old Nanny Boat's tales. We had 4 million barrels of stone. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million dogs, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million sides of old blind horses hide in the hole of the Irish Rover.
We had sailed several years when the measles broke out, and their ship lost its way in the fog. And the whole of the crew was reduced down to two, just myself and the captain's old dog. Then the ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock. It turned the damn thing over, it turned night time around, and the poor old dog was drowned. I'm the last of the Irish.